here with 3-meter champ at the All Florida Invite, Kalia Warner. Good set of dives for you today?
Yeah, I was off to a rough start, so I was a little worried, but on my last dive and on one of the ones in the middle, I managed to, you know, pull it together, so I'm happy.
Okay, so are these your normal dives? Are you playing with new ones?
They are my normal dives. I'm probably one of the only ones that's doing a set of normal dives. You know, but to be diving this well in September is nice. It gives me a bit of confidence for the rest of the season. So
you had a fun summer. Tell me about your summer.
Yeah, well, I went home and trained really, really hard for about 5 weeks. And then I went to South Korea for the World Uni Games, and that was amazing. It wasn't my best performance, which, you know, let me down a little bit because I'd trained so hard and I was obviously expecting a little bit more. And then I knew that I'd be coming back here, and I was feeling a little unmotivated and negative. But to have done this today and then competed well on 1 meter, I feel confident now. So
that's great. And also, I understand you had a visitor this summer over in Australia. What did he do? Your boyfriend, Ryan Rosenbaum.
Ryan, yep.
Did he eat something that was strange to him? Did he do something that was strange to him over there? Tell me some stuff.
Okay, well, we climbed a mountain. I think that was one of the things.
He's from Florida, so that's probably hard.
We climbed a huge mountain with my friends, and that was amazing. Even for me, that was amazing. I love doing stuff like that. We went to the beach multiple times. What else did we do? Oh, we ate a lot of food. We have Cadbury chocolate in Australia, and Ryan decided he really liked that. And so every day he would just buy blocks of chocolate. And so I felt like I was, you know, I felt obliged to eat it. So I would, you know, eat it with him so he didn't feel bad. And I felt like I was going to get fat, but I didn't, thank God. But yeah, it was so much fun. We did so much, and it went by like that.
Wow. Well, good luck this year. Great job today. And we'll see you at the dual meets.
Thank you very much.